Welcome to Bayfield Training's Excel Tips videos. Did you know you can create a visual representation of data without using an actual chart? Well, let me introduce you to Sparklines, a tiny chart in a worksheet cell that provides a visual representation of data. How do you add a sparkline? First, select a blank cell at the end of a row of data. Select Insert from the Excel ribbon and pick Line as a sparkline type. On the pop-up table, choose your data range and select OK. Drag down the fill handle to add a sparkline to the other rows. And voila! You have learned how to easily see trends in a series of values. Happy learning! Follow us on our social media platforms to learn more about our Excel tips. And for more information about our executive education courses, visit our website www.bayfieldtraining.com.